Get behind the barrier, please.
They not be ready. They not open at 7. That not means anybody to go because we don't prepare for this day for a very long time. So I could just appeal to people for the patience and go catch the food because it's about the future of this country. It's about their own future. It's about the future of their own children. So once your problem not for me, you abandon the process and go back home. Thanks to the patient, you know, the ECSL, without trying to talk for them, a human organization that also depends on other people who will deliver to make the remedy.
Well, the concept for rights. Come on, come on.